Alright everyone, here we go again. We're gonna do the fifth mission.
Waking up. Russell.
Told you he's gonna make it.
Yes. The Delta 13 are hard to kill, even without our augmentations. Welcome back, Mungaliwi.
This is Dr. Pelik, our local genius. He and Medibot have put you back together.
Your body is working now. You can stand up, walk around a bit.
It looks like we made it, actually, you guys. We got the doctor.
Say thanks for saving me.
Doctor saves. Minikin no saves.
But you dragged me here, so thanks.
Minikin.
Hey Minikin. Do you know something about Danette?
Minikin likes. Danette nice. Danette understands Minikin.
You don't talk much, do you?
No. Minikin no talk. Minikin no stupid. Brain piece stupid. Makes Minikin talks stupid. So Minikin no talks. You no talks.
Sorry. I understand.
Can upgrade. Minikin can.
Alright, you guys, let's see what we can get. Shotgun should be good. Oh, we don't have 13. I didn't realize I was 13. See if we can upgrade this. Get some more accuracy in it. What the next mission is.
Hi. Do you want to work on your abilities?
Yes, we do.
almost didn't make it. We didn't expect the soldiers there. You were shot up to pieces. But Minikin pulled you away and activated the jet lift.
Dr. Yevgeny Bielik is a great surgeon, and Jeanette, I'm glad he decided to join us. Soldiers have orders to arrest him, so I think we can trust him.
That really makes me feel comfortable.
So what's your plan? We're in the middle of deep space, and there's a ton of soldiers around.
I've blocked the comlinks in the ship. ESS Meridian is a giant colony ship. They're not going to find us easily without working locators. And we can start working on the takeover of the ship.
You want to take over the whole goddamn ship?
We were supposed to be a colonization mission, but a lot of things happened. The rest of the crew is trying to keep order and wait for the military ships that were sent from Earth.
No way to talk the soldiers out of it?
I'm afraid there's no way but
to fight. They have strict orders, and they'll do their best. So they'll try to kill us together with other prototypes and various clones moving around the ship. When the relief squadron sent after us arrives, they'll clean the ship quickly. I'm currently focusing on improving our base.
So I can just sit and rest?
There's always something to do. Looking for spares and other resources. Check the holomap. I've uploaded some of the things we need.
Alright guys, let's check the holomap.
Nice little lab, don't you think? Not as good as the one I used to have, but I can still do some serious work on cloning and implants. I even have a complete tool set for the power armor service here. Gear? Ah, you mean the power armor. Good power armor must fit the user. You can't just pick up any piece and exchange it for what you're already wearing. I used to work with experimental power armor suits before I moved on to specialize on implants. We were doing a lot of... I'm now trying to use it. From your simplified soldier's point of view, I can help you with your power armor and with your implants. We developed several revolutionary technologies. Then came the dead effect discovery. The progress was accelerated, but Wagner started to use the prototypes on himself. I think the side effects were the reason why he went mad. They tried to keep him sane, which made me a threat to his
madness. A hit to hide.
The research took a long time. It was a shot in the dark at first. Fast cloning seemed like a discovery of the century. We found a way to quickly and efficiently create new human tissue of any type. But we couldn't make a whole functional human body. Then, Wagner found the way to jumpstart the bodies, to give them life, raising the dead. Wagner called it the dead effect.
So, Doc, can you tell me something about Danette?
Oh, it's rather... sensitive question. She didn't tell you anything about herself?
Just that she's another experiment.
It's personal. I do know a bit about her. But you will have to ask her yourself.
Wagner went mad. Completely. He was paranoid and wanted to kill me. I had to run and hide. I should have done that sooner.
But I thought I could keep him sane. Stop him from doing the worst. I failed.
Honor.
Your body was already prepared for standard military implants, so inserting or exchanging implants should be simple. Most of the implants are designed to boost your efficiency, your vision, manual dexterity, strength, you name it. Right now, I have a stock of some standard implants, but I should soon have some special pieces ready for testing. I'm rather limited here. I need access to some resources. I especially miss nanocrystals. The net uploaded the information to the map terminal. Check it there. Nanocrystals are computronium blocks, smaller than... They're actually the basis for the Didifin. If we get enough,
I could make you some really impressive enhancements.
Another surgery. Great. No, the standard interface works. But the access to your abilities and special systems is locked
to a single...
I'll ask her about it.
Got some problem, Davis?
Melek said you've locked access to my abilities.
Well, yes, of course I had to lock access. Your neural network's barely holding up, remember? If Beelick will need it for some upgrade later, he can just ask me. And frankly, it might be better if he doesn't have full access to your brain without my supervision. Don't you think? I think we can trust him.
Makes sense. So, you're gonna tell me something about yourself?
This again? But you're right. I promised I'd tell you all about me. As I already said, I'm another of Wagner's experiments. Like you, that's what we have in common. But there are differences. Not that they matter much, but...
Go on. What differences?
You started as an elite soldier, and Wagner tried to make you even better. A super soldier. With me, he intended to create a... super scientist, you might say. And like you, he treated me like shit. And I didn't like it.
You're not telling me everything.
Leave it for later, Gunner, okay? So I suggest you go and do what you do best. Check the map. There's a lot of work to do. Do you want to learn something new?
So apparently they're in their hidden secret behind them.
Thank you.
sneak around.
If it doesn't work, it's going to
be... Fucking spotted. Roger that.
Thank you.
if you're going to restart that one. Let's try that one again, you guys. We almost had it.
Thank you. Attention. All units. Secure the compromised area.
Soldiers, probably. Nanocrystals are the most important hardware part of the D-Defect.
I'll try to sneak around. If it doesn't work, it's going to be shooting time.
Thank you.
Hopefully this, we at least kept the money we earned.
Здравствуйте!
Have you found any interesting parts for the suit?
Inside me.
How's it going?
Let's take a look at you.
Alright guys, until next time, will we start retry this again?
Before we go, we'll check out with
Minikin
fix!
Thank you. All right, you guys, until next time, I will see you guys same place, same channel. Later.